Trump signs executive order on retirement security. President Trump is in Charlotte, North Carolina, on Friday to sign an executive order aimed at making it easier for small businesses to join together to provide their workers with retirement plans. Pooling together 401k plans will make it cheaper for small businesses to offer retirement savings options to employees, according to administration officials. Mr. Trump is expected to sign the order and make remarks at the Harris Conference Center on Friday afternoon. Later, he is expected to headline a fundraiser for Republican congressional candidates Mark Harris and Rep. Todd Budd. Both Harris and Budd have been outraised by their Democratic opponents. Based on the materials of the site,